Authorities are tonight searching for those responsible for dumping piles of asbestos-contaminated rubbish across Sydney's southwest. The government warns the culprit could be hit with a multi-million dollar fine.
In the dead of the night at Rossmore, a pile of junk is dumped on the side of Graham Road. It's surrounded by bright orange tape because authorities say that mess is contaminated with asbestos.
Finding out that they've dumped asbestos this morning, it's pretty crap.
It was found around 11 o'clock, a local resident calling it in before it was cordoned off.
These guys come and dump it in my backyard, like I live here.
3 hours earlier at West Hoxton, just 10 minutes away, a similar incident. Two piles of asbestos-contaminated waste reported at 15th and 27th Avenue.
Truck dumped all its rubbish and cars were driving over it.
Residents and council say they're fed up with the repeated dumping.
Each year, we typically investigate more than 700 incidents of illegal dumping. This is just one of those incidents.
You guys obviously don't want to deal with the rubbish. Why the hell should we? So please stop.
Just 3 weeks ago, the government introduced tougher penalties for asbestos-related offences after the toxic substance was found in mulch at 75 different sites across Sydney. The new laws have doubled the maximum penalties to $4 million for companies and $1 million for individuals.
We've got to be strict when it comes to the rules, and we're serious about enforcing them.
The specialist team here is right now spraying the asbestos to stop the fibres from spreading as they pack it into the back of the truck. While they're doing that, they're looking for any clues that'll help them find the person who dumped it.
And we're working with the police, with fire and rescue, and with our regional illegal dumping squad to investigate.
In Rossmore, Massilia Eileen, Nine News.